On a serious note, a friend of ours, comedian John Fox, who has performed on this stage, has four-stage colon cancer. He put a video on Facebook saying, get yourself checked. And I did, immediately got an appointment. And so this song is for him. Say when you turn 50, you have to check your rear. Our nature is to hesitate because of all the fear. The test itself is painless, it's the thing that happens first. Of course, I mean the prepping. My God, it's just the word. I could only have clear liquids, some jello and some broth. It would dribble from my chin, I'd have to wipe it with a cloth. The sound you think is thunder is the thunder from the sky. The noise is in your tummy. The laxatives don't lie. At 3 a.m., I think it was, my stomach did the moan. I rushed into the bathroom and I sat down on the throne. 10 minutes later, I was done, clean down to the core. I walked back in the bedroom. Uh-oh, wait, there's more. UCSF on Berry Street is where I had it done. The nurses there were friendly, they made it all seem fun. Then they slipped the tube inside me and they filled me up with air. The MRI was waiting. By then I didn't care. They say it takes a day or two to find out how it went. I passed with flying colors, the news was heaven sent. You all should make appointments just for your peace of mind. You'll have to do it all again 5 years down the line. Yippee-yi-yay. Colonoscopy. Everybody! Yippee-yi-yay. Yippee-yi-yay. Colonoscopy.
Take a 10-minute break. We'll be right back. Thank you very much. Thank you, Huck. Thank you, Jimmy Dillon, everybody.